Brian, what does it mean to see so many people come out for this celebration of Kyle from schools all across the county?
It's tremendous. I mean, when your rival coach is making a speech at your home celebration of life, it tells you the kind of impact you have, not just on the Mithil community, but as the county as a whole, as the Berks County basketball community as well. It's incredible. It was a good atmosphere. I mean, it's the way Kyle should be celebrated.
I know how much time you coaches put in, so you spent a lot of hours with Kyle. What would you like people to know about him, not just as a coach, but as a person?
He just cared about everything. We'd be talking X's and O's at any point of the day, and next thing he'd say, "Well, hey, how's your daughter doing?" He had that heartfelt caringness that you heard so much about today. It's not a hoax. That's who Kyle was deep down. He, shared that with everybody he loved.
What do you think made him such a good coach?
His ability to connect with his kids. There wasn't one that, didn't have some sort of connection with him. He'd get on people every now and then, as every coach should. But at the end of the day, he'd dap them up and say, "I'm here for you, need anything." And I think all the kids took that to heart.
He played here at Governor Mifflin, assistant coach, head coach here. How much do you think Governor Mifflin meant to Kyle?
I don't know if there's a word for that. I don't. There isn't a word. If there was one man that bled maroon and gold, it was Kyle Conrad. And he took everything he did from coaching. Knowing him for the past 4 or 5 years, and everything was done with pride. And if you weren't playing with pride, you weren't playing Mithil basketball.
And he was such a class act off the court, but also as a player and a coach, he was an intense guy, wasn't he? He did not like to lose.
Losing was not an option if you gave it to him. It was always fun. Towards the end of the season, you have a couple relaxed practices, just to enjoy the company, and you'd have a little two-ball tournament. And this is for all the kids out there. Me and him were never lost. We were always two-ball champs, so that's something I'll always remember. Losing was never an option when he was in charge or competing at anything he did.
Well, I appreciate your time. Thank you.
Yes.